The French Ballet Company of the world's oldest ballet school will perform in Astana Opera. The team of the famous Paris Opera Ballet will open their Gala de Paris program today on July 27th. The performances will last for 3 days. The unique concert program opens with an emotional ballet, Raymonda. Ballet stars such as Letitia Puyol, Sei Yun Park, Francois Alou, Camille Bon, Marion Gauthier and others will perform in the Grand Hall to the music played by the Astana Opera Symphony Orchestra.
Этот проект настолько уникален, что, безусловно, всем будет очень интересно его посмотреть. Покажем разнообразные языки хореографии.
This project is unique, and I believe that it will be interesting. We will show various ballet styles, various dancing techniques, and a great variety of music genres, including partially early classical music, late Renaissance, and the music of the 20th century. In terms of artistry, it will be one of the best projects I've ever undertaken.
Романтической музыки и музыки 20 века. По степени артистизма это будет один из лучших проектов, в котором я когда-либо участвовал.
The ballet program is very eventful and was created to mark the 20th anniversary of Astana and the 350th anniversary of the world's oldest ballet school.
Для всех, кто прилетел к вам в Астану, для всех для нас это огромное событие. Мы это чувствуем с первого. Вот, как я сказал, с самого первого входа на территорию Казахстана. И, конечно...
It's a great event for all of us who arrived in Astana. We can feel it from the very first step on the land of Kazakhstan. This wonderful theater produced an enormous impression on us. We have just attended the first rehearsal of the orchestra, and we are very pleased by its sound. It's the sound of an elite and magnificent theater. It was filled with a harmony of quality and architecture. This unique event never happened before, and will never happen again.
То, что эти танцовщики, для всех это необыкновенное событие, оно неповторимое, безусловно. Это неповторимое событие по всем этим характеристикам. Этого не было никогда, и это никогда не повторится.
The event will serve as a celebration of grace and beauty. The costumes for the performances were designed by well-known fashion designers Kristen Lacroix and Olivier Rousting. The combination of youth and majestic classics will be appreciated by the ballet admirers.